So hey guys, completely new game here, playing completely blind. I guess we could start with a tutorial to figure out how to actually play. And I'm gonna set up my screen here to where it's gonna. Well, I don't look great, so I am choosing not to display my face. This coffee is cold. Sorry. CCF MK2 is malfunctioning. Asking for extra maintenance, I'm afraid. Spoiled brat. Doesn't matter. It was due for a redesign. Anyways, shall we start? Sure. Evaluating emosis. Setting up. Please, get it right this time. I will. Good. Hello there, Unit HRT1. I'm Dr. S. Your maker. Although there were lots of engineers involved, of course. Eh? Oh, yes. Let's enable the Environmental Awareness Unit. Done. Okay, HRT1, try moving the camera around with R. Good, very good. Now, use your head with R3. Excellent. Anyways, the controls, environmental awareness, special functions, whatever it may be given at any point. Is there no other coffee maker in the building? Let me check. I guess it's you and me now, HRT. Let me enable spatial. Where was that control? Arg! Ugh! Come on. Finally, okay, let's do this. Now, try moving with L, HRT1. This guy's got some crazy air movement. Great. Nimbler than expected. One last thing. If you get into trouble, you can always sprint with L2 and R2. Now, let's give you something else to do. Careful with this. Pick it up by coming close. Okay. Most melee weapons will launch enemies by pressing and holding triangle in the ground triad. But what have you built me for? Anyway, I want you to pick up these other weapons. So get a pixel sword and a clearly electric or frozen sword. A basic tool in every robot slot can slash enemies. Use forward and hard attack for dragon spin. Basic tool, electronically powered version of previous extra efficiency. Okay. And two secondary weapons. You can equip your left secondary holding. And the right secondary holding R2. Each weapon has its own combos and strengths. And remember, you can always examine your equipment. Okay. Heart, the cheerful robot, I guess that's my name. I hope you are ready. We are about to, it's against your older model, so don't worry. Activating SLSH. Here we go. Put your enemy's weakness, look at your enemy's face. When it shows its weakness at its moment, try to hit the weapon it's vulnerable to. Well, shit! Okay, we've got red, gray, and more gray. So. Eh? What's this? Doctor! What's happening? Did James mess with the nuclear core again? No. It's the quality assurance system. Quasi? It rebelled! Oh. Again? I need to figure out what is up with it. Since Scratty, we can't Kuarsis has been messing with the program of every unit coming out of the factory. It's brainwashed them. That means they'd have to have brains. Robots don't have brains. Doctor, we need to get to safety. I know. We don't know how many units have been compromised. It's a revolution. We'll figure it out. Something. I won't let you hurt my maker, you piece of junk. Be really nice if I can lock on to the enemy. Ha! Got smacked on the first stage. Noob alert. Noob alert. I guess the game's like, you can only play me once. ...100 years after the Robolution. Shit! Looks like I couldn't lose that fight. Sometimes the best offense is to hide behind something. Parry just in time with a soft attack to stun enemies. Well, I guess that's useful information. Basic tool in a robot's life. Cut and slash your enemies. Trash can lid. Okay, I guess that's a parry, so it's like some type of... Ducky Ducky, bring back old memories. Try to hit the computer. Ha! Huh, that worked! You remember me. I guess not. Memory module seems fully... I have forgot to tell you. But now... Listen, Art. You've got to get out of this place. Follow the heat signs. Run. I don't know why I'm wearing a rubber duck suit. Okay, not bad. I don't know why I'm wearing a rubber duck suit. Music's not bad. You shouldn't go without being stronger. You have to upgrade weapons, part of your equipment. You can access menu using start. You can go back come on, talk to me again. Should've got an upgraded weapon or part of your, so you can access the menu using start. Yeah. Then come and talk to me. Well, I need to get through the door. Try and see if I can parry an attack. Okay, second to last try. I mean, it's clearly timed. Maybe I can't parry these type of attacks. But it can definitely hurt itself. No, it's like a pretty neat game. It's still kind of weird not to be able to lock onto your enemies. And I don't... But does little else? No, really. You're wasting your money. Okay, well... Guess I gotta get enough parts. More parts I gotta get, I guess. Not gonna get drilled to death today. Getting ganged in a corner. This game's a little rough around the edges, but it's not a bad game. It's not a bad game. Okay, I guess this is a dead end. Really trying to figure out what this game wants me to do. Quest anti-air combo unlocked. Fighting back unlocked elemental slicers. Well, that's great that I've unlocked it. I still know how to use it. Just trying to figure out where to go next, guys. Yeah, well, at least I can know how to get extra hearts. And I got destroyed. Now, will another 100 years pass? Heartbroken, but that's my character's name, so. Next run starts with these items. Okay. So is it, like, I've been running into, like, a lot of roguelites recently. Just a bunch. Let's see. Same experience running to the 100 years after the revolution. So, okay, it's 100 years after. So, there is a story there. Music's not bad. Music's not bad. Basically, a kind of the same robot. But now I have like three piles of nuts and bolts and junk. Wooden planks. It's big, but that doesn't mean it's strong. Parry just in time to stun enemies. God damn it, can I switch this? Okay, so apparently I can't choose where these go. Rubber shield, you can't beat them, just push them away. And then fire slicer, a basic tool in every robot's life, cut and slash your enemies forward for dragon spin. Okay, so it's a roguelite. Well, give me the thing. Okay. Music's banging though. It's not bad, so I'm just gonna bite into this cookie. Hang on a second, guys. So we got a new enemy type here. Again, so far I'd say it's an okay game, but it can't judge a book by its cover. There's the reason why the controls are like this. Looks like I got it, but I still don't know what I'm doing, so. Okay, so it's a roguelike, and apparently we have to like correct some pieces or something for the Robo Revolution, but I guess they had to attach a story to it. I mean, this isn't quite that super, what is the name of it? It's like a roguelike, features like a female scientist, looks like Samus Aran, you know? I guess I can upgrade my stuff? Okay, that's fine. It looks like a little Iron Man. Professional quality bracers that provide elemental resistance. Resistance results not guaranteed. Use of caution. Okay, so I guess I got those. Dude, I don't know what this game wants me to do. Oh, a rubber shield. I guess I can bounce things back. Okay, so. So hi, if you're just tuning in, it's a particularly slow work day, and I'm trying on a new game. There's a long A ahead of you. Baby steps unlocked. Halberds and bats. So I guess I got it, and I had to... Warning my first boss, I guess. But what did I clear? What did I clear? Okay, so I have the rubber shield. You can't beat him, push him away. Fine. So, right now, flame sword best weapon because it's the only weapon that's gotten me anywhere. Okay, well, I mean, if I can just stand on the enemy's head. And that's a broken robot. That is a broken robot. A game I'm not used to does not mean that, Alright. I'm gonna give up so easily. Let's see if we can rearrange where the weapons go. Volt slicer. Fuck, it looks like we cannot. Change where the weapons go. Ice Blade. Steel Slicer. So I've got nothing but weapons. Gun Slash, Fort, Frostpin. Alright, let's go this way. It's like a strange mix between a hat and time. It's like a little robot guy up there. Wonder if I can attack him. That was new, holy shit. Okay, so it's resisting my type of attack. Okay, so now I need to figure out what's weak against what. I'm playing Pokemon with robots. Okay, so this sword doesn't work. Wow, great game, but gonna have to do some practice with that. Alright, I've got one more try in me. But I mean, this guy was a bit of a dick. Like, this guy I'm trying to save, he's not, like, really a nice guy. You know, so, like, I don't feel the need to save him, to be honest. Like, I feel like he got what came to him, you know? He treated the robots like shit, so they treated him like shit back, and now he's data. So, I don't feel like I'm doing a good thing here. And I'm hell-bent on doing good things. Okay, so, let's give this run one more go. If we get something good. Get a fire slicer. Great. That's a great basic weapon. Bad boy Knuckles. They tell you look like a punk. Let them come. Okay, that looks kind of fun to use. And then kinetic repeller, latest technology. In magnetic fields, use your speed to punch enemies away in style. Okay, guys, I'm going to take another bite of this cookie. We're going to get into it just, yeah, I'm not exactly feeling like a good guy here. I like feeling like a good guy. Feeling a good guy, yeah, it feels good. Looks like a lot of enemies are really weak to fire. Alright, not bad, not bad. In just a moment, guys, I'm, checking something, making sure things are still up and lovely running. Okay, good, things are still moving there. All right. Yep, I knew it, something's froze. Go. All right, let's continue. Holy shit. I mean, what is even the purpose of this room? Is it for air combat? Yep, because this is a safe place to be. Oh god. Thank you, enemy robot. Okay, at least, like, this weapon has some knockback. But yeah, no, this is a bad run because I'm already at one heart. What even is that? Guess the game's trying to tell me, hey buddy, you're at low health. And it froze. Okay, so Fire Sword is actually pretty decent against these first level enemies. Let's see if we can... Let's see if we can help me. It's eager to evade bullies. Just a little higher. Run, Heart, run. Improve recycling unit. Okay, so I gave myself some more hearts there. Let's see if we can give myself a better fire slicer. A nimbler blade. Cuts harder, and the secret technique. Let's see, lightning speed. What's the switch for? Why not? Well, I don't have enough, but... Okay, I mean, like, that's pretty neat. But what is my purpose? What am I doing? Like, imagine being a robot not knowing why you're here. So the boxing gloves can come in handy because I can use them to knock over enemies, which is nice. I guess I can get repaired here. Let's see. It's big, but that doesn't mean it's strong. Parry just in time to stun enemies. It's like if a Sonic the Hedgehog clone had hack and slash. So far, so good. Maybe this is back where I started. I'm actually gonna let it take me, especially after spending all my resources. This must be the exit. As prepared as I'm gonna be. Sorry, punching is broken. I'm gonna use it. Okay. And they're trying to put up a fight, but I still don't know why I'm fighting. Well, damn. All right, so I've got a little time for a little more people, and then after that, I'm gonna see if there's something else I could try. But you know what? Let's see if we move something here. It's a cute game. It's a really, really cute game. But yeah, gonna move on from this one for now. Check my library here. Very cute, but sounds like an absolute slapper. Okay, screw it. One more time. Blade on a stick, poke and slash around. Alright, so I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm just gonna let the music take me. Let's turn this sucker up. Immediately going. Good, now this is a long way ahead of you. Well, okay. So I guess like beyond that point is... Oh my god, I do not know, but you know what? The music is pretty killer, that's why I'm still playing this game. Not a bad weapon. We'll explore the rest of the rooms. Let's see, enhance your slashes with the powerful rocket attacks, just don't lose your grip. Okay. Okay, but I still don't know what this item does. Dang old random room generation. Every now and then you're gonna get dead ends. Still one more set of rooms. Back in the end, this will be the last time when it comes to these. bolt bracers, professional quality bracers that overroof, provide elemental resistance. Results not guaranteed. Use with caution. Well, that's nice, I guess. Alright, that was all the basic rooms. We got as much garbage as I think we would need. Extra thrush, extra punch, longer charge. Okay, so looks like this is a boss fight room. I clear the room. I thought I heard something. Sometimes the best offense to hide between something parries in time is off an attack and drop or recycle. Recycle part to repair yourself. Okay. Bad boy Knuckles, I say you look like a punk. Recycle and heal myself, I guess. Okay, at least I'm starting to get that mechanic. Guys are strong. It would be nice to I was just doing a little reading, and yeah, this game actually does have a little bit of a plot. I have to unlock it, though. Yeah, that's. I mean, I have to play this game a lot more to really get used to the controls. But it's not a bad game. I don't know what the purpose of me. Like, I'm supposed to stop the robot. Was that kind of a jerk? So, I don't know. Maybe the robots are onto something. So to my viewer, who is out there? Oh, Alchemical. You're out there. Everyone else is a bot. Well, hello, Alchemical. Don't worry, you're getting your prize, by the way. You'll be getting your prize come this Friday, actually, because I get paid this Friday. So let me know type of game you want. I was thinking maybe indie or even PlayStation. Yeah, Hollow's Daddy's thing is on Hollow Daddy's on the other side of the planet, so they keep sending me back his game. But welcome. I'm just gonna switch games right quick.